Welcome to Learning Station. For the wall art by the switchboard today, Yaya is going to draw at first. By now you can see that he has drawn a panda. Now he is drawing another smaller panda by the side of the switchboard. Drawing with a lead pencil allows you to erase your mistakes until you reach a perfect picture. Using poster colors to paint over the pandas, doing the boundaries and then filling in is a big tip for beginners. The first coat may be rough, but you can do a second coat to make it look more neat after the first one has dried. Just be very careful while doing the outlines. First, do the outlines with a smaller, thinner brush. This would help avoid the mess. Now you can see that the outline of the panda's face has been thickened to remove the imperfections. The use of a very thin brush is recommended to paint places like this with accuracy. This was how the pandas looked, but we decided to draw another leg of the smaller panda. And here is the final look of the wall art by the switchboard. This is a good addition to our kids' room. This is another wall art I have done myself in our bedroom. It's just a simple cherry blossom tree and some birds sitting and flying around it. I have just used red and black poster colors to paint this. This small section of wall art was done by us a few months ago. For this, we used black oil paint to give the texture. We just painted it with the brush at first and later with a sponge. Mostly I've used black color because it is my favorite. Enjoy a clear look at the texture. This is another wall that we have painted ourselves. We have tried to create an ombre sky look on the wall. For creating the texture, we have used sponge at different levels. This is how it looks. Hope you like the ideas.